Hello, friends, and welcome to another Duke Family Adventure. I know you're saying, well, you guys have seen Harmonious how many times now? We've done it by cruise. I did it on the bench, or on the, actually, sorry, not the bench, on the bridge over France, going into France. But I never had got to see some of or Harmonious from the spot that I was recommending in the video that I did about the best spots to see and view Harmonious. So, come along with us. We're gonna take a look at, is this the best spot to take a look at Harmonious on the American side? All right, so like I said in the little video that we did where I went around the World Showcase, I felt like that the second pole to the, I guess it'd be the left side of the American Gardens here was probably the best viewing, and I will still stick with that. The only thing that you'll see in this video, when some of the fireworks go off at the end, it is a lot of smoke. So I would say to you, anything probably from there on to almost at the skirts of China is probably a great place to view Harmonious. So this is the second pole here by the American Gardens. There's the view you'll see. And again, Mama and the kids, the fam was down there, just to the side of the China poles. But that's a good viewing place too. Probably wouldn't get so much of the smoke as well. But anyway, our first time of seeing Harmonious as it was intended to be seen.
Of one another, we find each other in song.